She was a magical aunt. When I skinned my knee, Father applied a stinging liquid, but aunt spoke and the pain faded. On Halloween, I wanted a real witch's hat. Aunt provided. When she died gently at 140, songbirds flew from her mouth in all directions. Afterwards, Father said, never speak of her to anyone.